What's up? I'm Sydney Neely, and welcome back to The Shortcut. Coming up on tonight's show, so many pets at Memphis Animal Services are looking for their forever home. I can't think of a better way to start off this new year than bring it in with a new furry companion. Joining me on The Shortcut to show us which sweet pets are in need of a loving home is Alexis Pugh with Memphis Animal Services. Hi, Alexis.
Hey, good morning.
Hey, so what little sweet fur baby do you have there with you?
Well, this is my buddy, Max. Max, say hi to the people. Oh, goodness, kisses. There we go. This is my buddy, Max, here, and Max is looking for his home, and we're hoping somebody watching today wants this love bug as part of their life. Max is about 2 years old. He's about 56 pounds, and he's heartworm negative. Hi, buddy. Oh, you're going to go play? Okay. He wants to get down and play. Come here, buddy. Come see the people. Here you go. He's very sweet and cute. Good with other dogs and would make a great addition to any family.
He is absolutely adorable. What other sweet pets are up for adoption there?
Yeah, so in addition to Max, we have hundreds of animals in our care. Some of them here in our facility and some of them actually in foster homes. So another one we were going to tell you guys about today is Cookie Coo. Cookie Coo is actually in foster care and has been for a while, and she's available for adoption. She is an amazing girl, about 4 years old, 75 pounds. She's heartworm negative, just like Max here. And her foster parent says that she's wonderful with just about everybody, a cuddly girl, loves other dogs.
She is absolutely adorable. And how can someone adopt one of these pets or foster?
The simplest way to do it is either come into our facility. We're open from 12 to 4, 7 days a week to the public. You could also shoot us an email. Email us at mas@memphistn.gov. Or if you go onto our website at memphisanimalservices.com, there's a button you can actually click on to complete an application. You can complete a foster application. You can start the adoption process right there from the comfort of your couch. And then we'll get you in, do that meet and greet, and we'll set you up.
Oh, sure. It's a great deal. And you can have a forever home, a forever friend and companion. Thank you so much, Alexis and Max, for joining us on The Shortcut. For more information on how you can adopt Max or Cookie Coo or one of the many sweet pets there, visit memphisanimalservices.com. That's all the time that we have for tonight's show. I'm Sydney Neely, and I'll catch you next time on The Shortcut.